Several fatal short circuits already. The NCPD urges all cyberware users to buy only from licensed manufacturers. It's worth the investment. Numerous nomad caravans have appeared near city limits in Norfolk and Charter Hill. Some reports suggest some of the violent vagrants may have entered Night City despite the NCPD's best efforts. If you spot a nomad, remember that you have the right to self-defense. With such dangerous criminals, warning shots alone are not considered an effective deterrent. Now, today's final story. An NCART station is stunned by a bloody massacre. The unidentified assailant opened fire on passengers waiting for the train on Platform 2 at Med Center. 10 people are confirmed dead and 16 injured. We advise Night citizens to thoroughly consider all transport options to find the safest solution. Thanks for tuning in to WNS News. Stay safe out there, Night City.
Is that why you're here?
Hey!
What a coincidence!
So it's you I'm fighting.
Depends.
On what?
If you want to get splattered. If so, then lace up, lay down some cash, and let's have some fun.
If we're doing this, it's for serious scratch. I'm up in the stakes.
Oh, I see you're not joking around. No problem. I'll sweeten the pot. Come with me.
You two are ready to start?
Yeah, ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win! Ugh!
Ugh! Ugh! Ugh! Ugh! Stop! I'm done! I surrender!
This fight is over! V is the winner!
Woo-hoo! That was a doozy, V. Got me grinning like a goon, ear to ear. Here's your take. You earned every penny.
Thanks. You're a real bozo. You know that, Ozob.
A what? And you're Mr. No... Don't turn your nose up at me!
On it.
But circumstances have changed.
We're still in the same gap, are we not? One, take care of your own. Two, don't cheat.
Thank you. time to replace the kidneys.
Hello?
Looking to get chipped.
Mm-hmm. And?
And? What? You're a ripper, aren't you?
Yes, for my people.
I'll make it worth your while.
Is that so? Worth it by how much?
Organic food continues to be a major cause of
Ah!
Allez dans l'autre bogo salle-là. Y'a pas de nous.
Thank you. Great to see you, baby.
So, what now?
What now, he said. The title match. You go up against Razor Hughes. Heard of him, haven't you?
Nope. You got a shaving cream sponsor?
Very fucking funny. He's a three-time heavyweight champion. Never thought I'd see him here. Because, you know, he's a star athlete with elite corpo sponsors. But then his agent tells us it's a good PR move for him. Razor returning to his roots and all that. Prove he's still a kid from the streets.
Do I even have a shot?
A good question. You could be. Very good. This guy, he's a machine. Carbon fiber, titanium bones, hydraulic joints. All optimized by Night City's best bioengineers. I don't know. Maybe Victor will have some tips, tricks.
What, Vic's here?
What? You think he'd miss an occasion like this? But listen, I'll be honest. Don't look too good for you. But maybe that's better, you know? If Razor's winning anyway, maybe you're looking to earn a little something on
you. I'll pass.
Hey, hey! You don't even know what it is yet.
Yeah, I can guess. So again, I'll pass. I fight to win, period.
Okay, Jesus, be that way. All right, so are you two ready to fight?
Only one round.
What?
One round! All it's gonna take for you to kiss my feet, beg for mercy.
Right,
I'm ready.
Good. Ladies and gentlemen, Night citizens, it's time for our heavyweight bout. Facing each other tonight, we have Razor Hughes and Free. Let's hear it. On to your corner.
Vic, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I came to see the fight of the year. Everybody on the street's buzzing about it. Don't let me down now, you hear? V, hey, how are your spirits before the fight?
Good. My knuckles are itching.
You won't get far in this sport without confidence. But you know, positive thinking's only gonna get you so far against an opponent like Razor.
How do you mean?
The guy's a tank. Seriously, nanofiber, real skin, shock absorbers. They could knock him on the head with a meat mallet. And he wouldn't even flinch.
Appreciate the pep talk.
Hold on now. I'm not done. He's got a weakness. Had some abdominal muscle swapped out a week ago, and they haven't taken to him fully just yet. You hit him there, it's gonna hurt a lot.
Thanks, Vic. I'll keep it in mind.
You two ready? At the gong!
Uh-huh! Let's get it!
Let's start this thing.
May the best brawler win!
His gut! Hit him in the gut!
Call it now! This fight's over! Victory and the prize belong to V, your champion!
You think this is how it ends? That I just let you out my grip?
You'd be wise to. Don't think you could take another beating.
This ain't all between us. We'll meet again. Tomorrow, next year, this definitely ain't the last.
Yeah, see you around then. I suggest you train in the meantime.
A loss! That's what I'm telling you!
V. Backing out.
Well,
all of them?
I had a good coach in my corner.
You're kidding me. No, I don't know what the fuck now. Ain't you the goddamn manager? It's your job.
See, you're keeping busy.
Next time I'm wiping the floor with you, you'll see.
Congrats. Well done.
Last chance to buy a luxury apartment. Watch your investment blossom.
He's hacking!
The fuck is that little cunt staying? Sneaky ass fucker, no point hiding. Crush him like vermin.
Not the van we're looking for. Check out these tracks, though. Go deeper down the tunnel.
just raked in a hefty heap of eddies and have those animals seeing red. See, I like folks who know how to leave a lasting impression. I think I'll close this contract and hold on to your
I hear them!
Getting raked! Fuck!